Hello, my fellow stars, it's Ventrix here with another video, and today we're back with another type of video I wanted to do for the Throwback Thursday, along with the drawing like old stuff. I wanted to also like go back and redo some old builds I've done. I have actually on Discord and posted up pictures of the structures, and I am pretty proud to say that I'm doing one that is very old. It's been a while since I built this. This one's an old one, but a good one. And I really had lots of fun specifically building this one because I built it with a lot more detail than I did the last one. So you guys may see in the before and after pictures that I'll have of this structure here. And I have to say, I'm very proud of how it came out. It took a really long time. This build actually took like 4 hours to fully build the structure. Maybe I'll do like the interior on my own. I just want to like do the structure for like the recording, not do the interior on my own time, or just leave it empty, because mainly on this series of rebuilding it, I just want to mainly focus on the structure because it's mainly what I want to show that I completely done better than I had before, considering a lot of the pictures I've taken are actually from the outside. So yeah, hope you guys will enjoy this video. This is the first build, and this took so long, and yeah, I never expected it to take 4 hours, but that's just building. Compared to drawing, building takes a lot longer for me, and that I wanted to add a lot more detail into this one compared to my other one. So this is like a really large structure. It came out a lot larger than I expected. Least expected to be like a medium build, but I guess I went overboard again like I usually do. So I definitely hope you guys enjoyed this throwback of a build, and hope you guys do enjoy the video. If you guys want to see this continue as a series, be sure to hit the like button. It shows me whether you guys enjoy it. Also, if you guys are new and you guys enjoy the content, subscribe if you feel like it. If you don't enjoy it, you can always unsubscribe. It's all up to you whether you enjoy it or not. And I hope you guys will enjoy this stuff. I'll see you guys in the next video or live stream. I cannot speak much right now. My brain is fried after all that building. And yeah, hope you guys do enjoy the video.
in circles. Trying to find you, it's feeling eternal. I don't wanna live like this. My life feels empty, you're what I miss. I'm standing here all alone, waiting for someone to make me feel at home.
Thank you, Stars, so much for watching this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Also, if you guys want to check out more videos, as you guys can see, if you guys started with a series, let's say this is a series episode, you guys can click on one of the boxes for the first episode of it, just so it's not confusing. If you guys started on this episode, you guys can go check that out. Or you guys could check out the recommended video pretty much, or pretty much whatever's in that recommended video, or if it's not part of a series, you guys could click on whatever YouTube recommends to be my best video as of today. I don't know what it is, but you guys could check that out. Also, I have a Discord for you guys to join, where you guys could chat, hang out, where I announce when I go live on Twitch, or just announce new videos. I hope you guys really do enjoy all of these videos that I put out. I try my best with all of these, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. See you, my fellow stars.